simply because I am no longer part of the Israelite Church of God in Jesus Christ, does not
make me an Antichrist.
Shalom, I'm Captain of 13,000 Rakagabar from the Israelite Church of God in Jesus Christ. And I am a witness to some of the things being spoken about in this video.
Who did hinder you that ye should not obey the truth? This persuasion cometh not of him that calleth you. A little leaven leaveneth the whole lump. I have confidence in you through the Lord that ye will be none otherwise minded, but he that troubleth you shall bear his judgment, whosoever he be.
My name is Kanakiel, former chief priest from the Israelite Church of God Jesus Christ.
I'm a former chief priest. I was a member of the Israelite Church of God in Jesus Christ for over 15 years.
I was a part of the ICGJC for 19 and a half years.
For 16 and a half years. How after 13, nearly 14 years in the church.
Been around a long time.
For over 20 years.
My rank at the time was bishop, high priest.
I've been in the church for 23 years. I've been over the Bronx unit. Been over transportation.
The reason that we wanted to start right there at that scripture, because that's going to be the basis of a lot of what we deal with today. in response to a slanderous video that was put out against the Holy God Sent Company, Holy Apostle and Chief High Priest Tazadaki and the Israelite Church of God and Jesus Christ once again by Antichrist. A group of Antichrists that had formed some rebellious Sith Lord group that continues to speak against the truth. And this time, this should be pretty easy. I mean, it's always easy, but this should be really easy because a lot of what they're going to be condemned with is their own words. Let's look at that scripture one more time so we can get into what we're going to get into. Read that one more time. Tell them where you at.
Galatians 5, verse 7. Ye did run well.
Ye did run well. What you hear in the beginning of their testimonies from Abadline to Lakasad, Zahab, Isaiah the Thun, Kafarab, all of those different guys. These guys are admitting that they used to be in the truth for some years, decades. They even give their former ranks, bishops, chief priests, high priests. At one point in time, you was in the truth and you did do what? You did what?
Run well.
Yeah, you was doing what you were supposed to be doing while you was there. Go ahead.
Who did hinder you that ye should not obey the truth?
Now, who stopped you from following the truth? Who stopped you? Who hindered you from following the truth? Because according to the Bible that I read and that every believer reads, there isn't anything that's supposed to separate you from the love of Christ. There isn't anything that's supposed to happen to cause you to not obey the truth. So this is why the Lord is asking, who did hinder you? Right? Because they trying to say that they stopped believing in the truth and this was God's intervention that they stopped. They want to make it like God woke them up by them leaving the truth. The Lord is going to tell you right now. What did it say next?
This persuasion.
That persuasion, you leaving out of the truth, you doing whatever you did, you stop following the truth, you becoming the Antichrist that you are, that persuasion, read on.
Cometh not of him that calleth you.
Yeah, that didn't come from God. How could it not be the devil? You mean to tell me, now let's keep this all in perspective. None of you knew that you were Israelites before coming into the Israelite Church of God and Jesus Christ. So that part is clear. None of you can deny it. None of you came in with the knowledge of you being a part of any of the 12 tribes of Israel at all. When God woke you up and God spiritually called you, he called you to one place. He called you right here to the Israelite Church of God and Jesus Christ. There is no scripture that you can possibly pull that God tells you that you can leave. There is no scripture to justify the actions. Actually, the Lord tells you all throughout the scriptures.
Stay yourself and wonder.
The Lord tells you how it's dishonorable to leave and that you're gonna pay for it. The Lord tell you, this scripture is about telling you when you even look back at that life you used to have, that you're not fit to be here. So there's no scripture that tells you that persuasion don't come from him that called you. So it don't matter what type of, we can stop right here, literally. We really can stop right here because there's no reason that you can pull out of your behind that can justify you being out of the church. And then boasting about it.
Like my other brothers, when I left the church, I waited for the shoe to drop. I waited to be judged. I waited for the judgment of God to come. Hasn't come.
The Lord said you're supposed to be ashamed of sin before the congregation.
Right.
Nothing. That don't come from the Lord. Read on.
A little leaven leaveneth the whole lump.
Yeah. This is why you actually got to put people out. Because you can't allow people to be evil and wicked and stay among the congregation. Because that thing spreads. And that's what y'all actually trying to do. Y'all trying to hope that y'all madness spreads. That's your goal.
Yeah.
You understand that? So a little leaven leaveneth the whole lump. This is why you gotta be put out. Go ahead.
I have confidence in you through the Lord that ye will be none otherwise minded, but he that troubleth you,
you niggas, running around sending brothers and sisters DMs and this, that, and the third. For a second, right? Mm-hmm. Let me just do this. If you really believed in God, like you say you believed in God, and this wasn't the place where everybody is supposed to be, you would trust in God that God would reveal to each and every individual
right.
to let them see for themselves.
Right, what's so special about y'all?
You would just let people see for themselves.
Right.
But no. That show you that you don't believe, you don't even believe what you say you believe in. What do? You try and trouble brothers and sisters.
Right.
You want to send stuff into their DMs. You want to be sending little secret texts from fake accounts and all of that. Like, what's wrong with y'all niggas?